Yeah. I got money in the bank. I got money in the bank.
Hey, what's going on? This is HJB representing Money Times 3, and I'm here to talk about what grandparents can give their grandchildren for Christmas. And the answer is money. The reason why I say this is because it's hard to save up for your child's education. That's right, it's hard to save up for your child's college education. So the best thing that you can give your grandchildren is money toward their college education. And this is HJB representing Money Times 3, and I'm out. Thanks.